everyone, this is Ear Twister by YS Neck. In Ear Twister, you are Princess Arch, fighting back against invaders to save your planet from destruction. In this video, we are going to go through the two-point touch advanced techniques to move and fire at the same time. For a review of the basic Ear Twister skills, see our basic skills video. In Ear Twister, because you attack and move at the same time, sometimes Arch gets covered by the enemy's movement or attacks, which may make it harder to see the action and easier to take damage. You can help this by using the two-point touch controls. With your first finger on the screen, move Arch and continue holding down your finger to keep Arch in place. With a second finger, swipe to attack. These are the two-point touch controls. This control scheme is also helpful because it gives you a clear view of enemy movement and attacks. Move with your right finger first, attack with your left finger second. Move with your left finger first, attack with your right finger second. In this way, you can effectively avoid enemies and keep attacking at the same time. Alright, so that's how to use the two-point touch controls. See you at the top of the leaderboards!